Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Let's get to it. Get through. Watch your back.
Easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Oh, this time.
I don't believe it when I see it.
Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet it. Quarantine zone. It's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels. You stay sharp.
I got it.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
On your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Close to me.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here!
Tess?
Ah!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
I'm okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they can.
Right. I'm okay.